Are your men ready for the mission? Good Lord Vader was not so happy with you. Alpha 26.
Right.
General Crown. I have done what you have told me.
What's our next move?
Well, we must go down there and do the job.
I'll be ready when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
All you need to do is ask people where the rebel base is.
Right.
Look, there!
Foolish. And who might you be?
Give me regular reports, please.
You should all consider yourselves to be in my power. As long as everybody behaves, this will be quick and painless.
Technically, no.
You heard me.
Take him to base.
Son, I wouldn't be so hasty if I were you.
Go and scout the area.
Admiral, what are you doing here?
I came to see your prisoner. So this is the prisoner you have caught. He doesn't seem like one that is crime.
I don't know what you're talking about. It took me time to catch him.
So let it be.
Funny how that worked out.
You will be taken to investigation.
Over my dead corpse.
We will see about that. The investigation will be done tomorrow. Goodbye for now.
Understood, sir.
You wanted me, Crown?
Yes, I did, Cumming. I want you to go and get that smuggler that the Empire has found on Tekpil.
It will be done. I just need some days for it to happen.
Take as long as you can.
Come with me, you disgusting thing.
What?
Yes, now hurry, let's go.
All right then.
The coast is clear. Hurry up, someone will see you. Get in the ship.
You better not fail me, Bubble Brain.
Sir, the prisoner got away last night.
I know. So what have you found?
We know now who that smuggler is or was working for.
And that is?
Zuda the Hutt. He makes bounty hunters or smugglers do his dirty work.
Well, I guess we are going to meet this Hutt.
Yes, sir.
Alright, men, load your weapons.
Mighty Zuda. I am here to tell you that we come in peace.
We now come back, Vapudu.
I would like to ask you something, though. Why are you sending spies on us?
Kurato Kamawalpa? Munangicho?
Get him. Because there is a detonator on you.
I think I'm going to be sick. Sick. Yeah, very.
Thank you for coming. I need you to do a favor for me like I did for you.
I don't work for free.
Kill him.
We'll all be over soon.
You are next in line, can you do the job?
Of course. This is so worth it. Eat fire.
Oh. Oh no. How did this happen? Private, I need you to pick me up.
Right away, sir, and the name is Rocket.
Whatever.
Hop in, sir. So how do you think they made this fire?
They didn't, I just know they didn't, sir.
What is it?
Can I take you guys somewhere?
Where exactly?
Kunite! Na-na-na! Alawa! Kunite!
Take it.
nightclub.
Come on, sir, take a drink.
No blasters! No blasters!
Wow, sir, nice shot.
Thanks.
How did they survive? Crown won't be so happy with me. I better do something. Hey you. Do you know where those stormtroopers went?
They went that way on Thurspeeders.
Thank you. That's all I needed to know.
Alright men, we made it.
Where are we, sir?
This is the second base on this planet. Here is Alpha 7.
Oh.
Alpha 26. What are you doing here, old buddy?
You didn't hear about our base. It went down in flames.
Oh dear. Anyways, I got something to show you. Meet Barrage, he is a dark super trooper. Barrage, this is Alpha 26.
Nice to meet you, Alpha 26.
Is he a robot?
Yes, he is.
It is very nice to meet you. I will show you around.
Hey look, the shooter came from the roof.
I'll get him. I got you now.
Me.
You're mine.
Alright, bounty hunter, start talking.
What are you talking about?
You know. Who are you working for?
I will never tell you.
Do you want me to make him tell us, sir?
No, it's okay, Barrage. You better start talking, bounty hunter.
Alright, alright. I work for Crown.
Who?
You know Crown, General Crown.
What? General Crown will never do such a thing.
You don't believe me?
Not really.
Alright, we will make a deal.
I'm listening.
I will go to Crown and record what he is saying and then I will bring it to you.
And why do you think I will trust you? You just killed one of my men.
Don't worry, if I do one thing wrong I will come to you and you will kill me. Crown never gave me my money anyway.
Fine, but one little move and I will kill you right on the spot.
Don't worry.
Thank you for coming, my friend.
No problem.
As you know, Common Beaver is a traitor. He is joining the Stormtroopers. So I want you to go and kill him.
It will be done.
Before you go, I must show you something. This is the pressure force. It makes you go in the past and never return unless you find another one like this, but that's impossible. So I want you to throw Beaver in here if you fail to kill him.
Got it.
Private, keep an eye on the base. I'll be back soon.
Sir, you are going with him?
Yes, I don't trust him that much.
Yes, sir.
Come on, trooper, let's go.
You better not be a liar.
Can you learn to trust me?
Fine, but you're going into the ship first.
Fine. You better hide. I think I just hid something. Whoever you are, come out.
Oh, Biva, don't you learn to shut up for once.
Zorda. What are you doing here?
I just want to say hi to my old friend.
You're here because of Crown, am I right?
How did you know? You little traitor.
You are the traitor, Zorda.
You make me laugh, Biva.
Don't make me kill you, Zorda.
Not if I kill you first.
Eat this.
You're good but not good enough.
Come on, Zorda, you know I'm better than you. What the hell is that?
Oh, this is the pressure force. It makes you go back in time.
What is it doing here?
It's for you.
But I'm going to kill you first.
You will pay for that.
You think you're good, but you're not. Take this.
Trooper, go.
No, I can't leave you here.
Where am I?
You're on Genosis Moon. You should get up before.
Trooper.
Who are you?
Well, I am.
I don't care. Just get a damn blaster and start blasting droids.
What was that about?
Here's a commander. He is really tough.
Where am I?
Do you have any reports on the battle?
Well, everything is fine, though Terra is a weird-looking clone on the battle of Ferrol.
Do you think we should take him back to Kamino?
No, I want to check him out first.
Yes, sir.
Come on, clones, fight.
This is so weird. Why are you fighting robots?
They are droids.
Can you tell me what's going on?
I'll tell you later, like after the battle.
Oh yes, sorry. Can I at least have a blaster so I won't die?
I don't know where you can find one.
This is so crazy. So who are you guys?
We are clones. We came from Kamino and this is our first battle.
Wow. This is odd.
I never seen gear like your before. What base are you from?
I'm not from any base. I just got here randomly.
This is pretty weird. I think it's smart to not tell anyone about this, as you want to stay alive. They might think you're a droid spy.
Agreed.
These blasters are really big and heavy.
But they do a lot of damage.
Well, yeah.
Don't move, I'll get it.
What the hell was that?
It was a Geonosian. Creepy bugs. Oh dear, the commander is calling me.
Trooper, get back to your station now.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, I need to go now.
I'll come with you.
All right.
Hey, I didn't catch your name.
We don't use names here, we use our numbers.
Oh. Well, that's stupid.
It might be to you, but to us it's not. Our number is a name.
Wow, everything here is so different.
That new guy is so different. I can't stand him. I don't think he knows how to fight.
Maybe that's because he doesn't have a blaster. Listen, so you need to calm down a little. We can test this guy by watching him.
You're right, Bot B.
Please, sir, don't call me that.
Alright, Bobby, let's finish this battle.
Ugh.
It all makes sense now. I'm in the past. But I will find a way out. I will.